All right.
Hey guys, welcome back to Fuck.
Yeah, it's Hotline Miami on normal mode.
Fuck.
I gotta say, like, the fucking artwork for this game is disgusting.
Yeah. It really fits with the, like, time and era of when it's supposed to be, like, the 80s, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, disgusting.
Yeah. Yep.
All right.
Oh, man.
Hey, Doc, when's this bastard going to wake up?
All right.
I don't know.
Whoa, those eyes.
He's been in a coma for weeks now.
But if he's going to wake up, right? Yeah, this guy is a prime suspect in a major case.
My God, my guess is as good as yours. I can say that it might be a while. They still not even fully healed from the surgery.
Is there nothing you can do? We need this guy. You people weren't able to save his girlfriend.
Uh-oh.
I mean, we've got the prep who perp who shot him. And the fucking marker. Shit! I've lost my train of thought! But this asshole ain't saying shit!
Why makes you think this guy will... Fuck.
Oh.
Why am I in the hospital?
Why are you in the hospital?
Okay. Now.
You've been in a coma for weeks. Oh, no.
Hey, where do you think you're going, prick? I guess we better put restraints on
you. Oh, so we lose if we get caught. Uh-oh. Yeah, you're having a lot of problems, like...
What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, you are just getting out of a coma. You're, like, all weak and shit, yo.
Okay.
It looks like after you walk a little bit, you gotta, like, sit back and, recollect. Oh, no. That's a window. Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, this is fucking trippy. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Ah, made it.
Oh.
I hold it right there. You're not out of here. Get back to your room now before I call security.
Okay, so you can't be seen by anybody. Period.
All right, gotta do this all stealthily.
Stealth. Okay, if you move too much, you have to take a knee, it looks like. Oh, man. Uh-oh.
Shit.
All right, so. What happened, Dan? Why are we in a hospital?
I don't fucking remember, man. Holy shit, what's happening? There's just no way we're on this fucking chapter. Shit.
You remember last time we were playing, some weird ass shit was happening.
Yeah,
fucking. Like dead bodies and shit were talking, and the hippies, like, what's happening right now isn't real.
Ah, fuck, can't go through there. Huh?
Careful, there's a guy over there. Yeah.
Shit.
Do you think this might have something to do with that, Dan?
Yeah, like, everybody was fucking dead.
There's the front door. There's the front door.
Made it!
Yes,
totally
you did.
Totally fucking made it!
Very nice.
I'm a skilled motherfucker.
Oh, this
is the fucking ending screen.
Is it?
Well, normally.
It's all screen for the
fucking
level.
Weird, yeah. What's happening? Whore.
That's your car, bro.
I'm not a whore. I'm a well-respected citizen.
And your apartment.
Oh, what the fuck happened here?
Oh, that was police tape.
Shit.
And a body on the floor. Oh.
What?
Oh, you're back in your clothing, man.
Oh, okay. Someone died. Okay. Any messages? No? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just fucking leave. See ya.
See.
Hey, what happened to my fucking hair? It was like gray just a second ago.
It may have been just the weird coloring.
Huh.
13th chapter, Assault.
Okay, we'll just skip 12 then.
Oh. Hey, homie.
Yeah.
Those are a shit ton of police cars.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start with a knife.
Oh my god, you're straight up like assaulting the police?
Oh.
Holy shit, dude. Oh!
Okay.
Damn.
Okay, hold on, I got this.
They've got guns, homie.
Oh. Yeah, but you know what? I've got wits.
You no longer have a face, I'm sorry. It was lost during the surgery. Oh, there's a window there. You can't use that room. See?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, dude. This may be the end of the game. You just woke up from a fucking coma. Oh, no.
Shit.
Yeah, you're going a bit crazy with it, Chief.
I can fucking do this.
Oh, my God. Oh, you almost had it. Oh, man. Oh, watch out, watch out. You got company. Careful.
Anybody else here?
Oh, no.
Damn
it. Oh, man, that's funny. Very nice. Oh, that guy's awake. Oh, he turned around and saw you through the open door.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. So I just gotta move fast.
Very. Damn. Faster than a fucking gun. That's how fast you gotta move. Watch out for the window!
Shit. I forgot about that.
Yep.
Ready! Shit! Alright, let's do this! The Mega Slam! WWE with a knife!
Okay, gotta go fast. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
One of those is still alive. I'm pretty sure he is as well. Okay, that was a decent start. Fuck that dude up. Keep an eye out. Yep, there's another guy down there, but you have a gun now. Oh no! Oh, door, 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 door. Oh no!
A window!
Oh man, I knew that they were gonna be fucking in that door. I was like, shit.
They were going to be set.
Watch out. Oh, good job. Oh, he's coming right over there. Yeah! What's up? None of them have guns. What the fuck is this luck?
Oh, I should've started out with a
board. Oh! Oh, be careful.
Yeah.
Be fucking careful. Watch out! Oh no!
No! Oh man.
That was such a weird start. You got this. You got this. Just, oh, shit.
Oh, he used the door against me.
Yes, he did.
My best weapon.
Right.
Oh, he had a knife, too.
You missed him.
Why is my knife all black?
I don't know, man. It's a good question. I think they have, like, batons, like billy clubs, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, what is this guy fucking doing? See, now I realize I have things
like,
to do
like
today.
Checking out these cops, you know a fun character to play in D&D?
What?
Like a chaotic neutral guard.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Like,
that would be fucking sweet.
Yeah, yeah.
Just a bad cop kind
of thing. Yeah, yeah. Like, a corrupt cop takes bribes and shit like that and intimidates bribes. Oh! Intimidates bribes out of people and shit. Oh my god, you bullet dodging motherfucker. Did you see those bullets? Again! Damn!
Oh, damn it!
Alright. Oh, damn. Head left. Head left instead of right. Right's giving you problems. Watch out for the window. Yeah.
See, that's the main problem. I'm gonna go right again.
Okay. Oh. There are two of those guys still alive, and there is a window there, so do be careful. Okay. Pass that now. Good, good. Bait him. Oh, no!
What? He went through the door just to, like, tactically!
Yeah.
You're not supposed to do that.
Oh no, the window! Nice. Two of those are still alive. Good job. None of those are still alive. Oh my god, that was fucking close. Nice! Oh, tactical door injury!
God damn it!
Oh my gosh.
Fuck these guys and their stupid tactics. How dare they? Don't they know I'm a serial killer?
Yes, they do. That is part of the issue here. Oh! Yeah, keep in mind, you do not have the gun silencer, the mask that silences weapons. So, like, you're making hella noise.
Oh, man. Okay, cool.
Oh! Oh, catch him. Catch him. Oh. Okay. Boom, boom! Oh, no! You're out of bullets. Yeah, part of the issue is, like, you're kind of losing your aim here and there, like, while you're fighting.
Yeah.
You're losing the position of that white bead thingy that you use to aim. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, no! That's not alive! Oh, my God!
Oh, jeez!
Oh, man.
Sometimes I'm just unlucky.
Yeah, definitely. There's a lot of lack of luck here. Oh, yeah! Get fucked, motherfucker! Oh, he sees you. Okay, catch him behind him. Yeah! There we go.
Eventually somebody's got to see all
grab
these
yourself a fucking gun, homie. And be careful. Keep a lookout. Keep using that one thingy that allows you to see shit. You can see their movements before they ever see you. I think that is a better gun for this situation. Yeah, shoot there. Backward, backward, backward!
Oh, fuck. Shit!
I knew that they'd be coming through the fucking doors right after you shot.
Alright, come on. Gotta go fast! Sorry, speed!
Yeah. Why don't you just bait them out at that doorway like you did the first time? Open it, and then slice them as they go past. There you go, homie. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's two down. A lot more controlled than previous attempts, you know?
Yeah, but then there's that guy with the gun.
Yeah.
He's, like, kind of scary.
Yeah, definitely. He's fucking terrifying. Oh, he sees you. He sees you. Bait. Oh, no! Oh, my God!
I was alive!
Well, the issue is, once again, your aim went off. It was, like, down south instead of southeast. Like, part of the issue is, like, losing that like... In the fucking crazy ass artwork of this game. It's not exactly the most intuitive system. Okay, go for it, man. You've got two out of the... Oh, there we go. We got one who's baited in. He's alive. He's alive. Oh, no, he's not. He's dead. You got a gun now.
Oh, I do have a gun.
Now, look down. Oh, no! They looked up before you looked down. I was just about to recommend you do exactly what they had just done. That's good. That's a good bait. I don't think that helps you out any. Oh, there we go. Oh, you got a gun. You got a gun. You have access to a gun, rather. Oh, God! Ah! Ah, damn it! What do you think has thus far been the most rewarding strategy? It's your choice. I don't want to, like, enforce this upon you because it's kind of boring.
I'm just trying to fucking figure this out. Because it's all a puzzle. That's all it
is. Yes, it is. It is very much a puzzle. Okay. Oh, no! There's a window there.
Shit.
For me, wait. My thought processes are a lot like fucking XCOM, where you bait the enemies into coming at you so that you can take them on even terms. Because in XCOM, for the most part, it's extremely stacked against you. Okay, check out that window. There's one dude in there that we can see. Wait till he turns around. Back up. Bait. Bait. Yeah! That's what's up, homie.
Give me the actual gun.
Okay, watch out. Watch out. Don't go through that door.
Shot that guy.
Bait. Bait! Oh,
no, I shot him!
More. You should have backed up more. Because I think there's only one dude in that window room. Oh, God! Watch out! He's gonna see your ass. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up from the door. One's alive. One's still alive. One's still very much alive. Are they dead?
I
think they're all dead.
Okay.
Grab your shotgun. There we go. Now look around. Give it a good look. Okay, there's a second one in there. We can shoot him now. Yeah! Back up, back up. Oh no! You missed the aim.
God damn it. It's a shotgun.
Right, right. You're not supposed to have to aim, damn it.
That's the issue with video games today.
So unrealistic. As you slaughter everybody. Oh my God. I just want to point out that your guy is doing this right after getting out from a fucking coma. That takes skill, man. And man. Perseverance. Oh my god. I was like, is he gonna find yo ass? Back up. Oh, oh god. Back
oh
up.
My. Oh my. Oh.
Okay. Okay. Oh. You could go through that door and get that motherfucker, I think. Just position yourself beforehand so that you don't accidentally shoot the door. No, no. Through the door, yeah. Because he's standing in front of an open fucking door. Oh no, there was a second!
Fuck!
They have way better sight than you do, you know? They can just automatically see you. Oh, he's alive. Oh no, he's not. He's dead. Oh
that,
man.
That motherfucker's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, he had a gun. Oh man.
He's dead.
The knife is definitely good to start out with though, because holy fuck, this would be impossible without it. You may have company soon. Oh no!
Oh damn it! No, I thought that was a good strategy.
It's cool, it's cool. Keep in mind you do have the ability to look beyond your boundaries, you know?
Yeah, this guy's got like superpowers.
Well, no, because they can see normally. Like, they can see beyond the boundaries without having a fucking problem. Oh my god, he didn't see you, and you were like, oh, who's it? Who's
it? Won't fucking go, bro.
He's coming from the left. Okay. Yeah, I think one of them's still alive. Nope, they're both dead. You have your gun. Okay. Oh no! Holy fucking shit, they're so cheatsy doodle, man. Nice work.
Oh shit.
Okay, keep along the wall. Fucking. Oh no! Back up! Back up! Oh yeah! Man! Fucking magical! Hell yes! Okay, grab the other gun, because you're out. Okay, perceive. Look far. Look far. Get out of the doorway, bro. No! You gotta look, man.
I was looking.
You didn't. You didn't
I was
like...
looking.
Okay.
I looked. I looked real good.
You just rolled low on your perception. They're alive.
Oh, God.
He's alive too. Okay. Holy shit. Oh, we got a guest. We got a guest. Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh no! No!
Right out of the window.
Oh, this is gonna take.
Oh my god, that was so close. Holy shit, dude.
Shit. Okay. Boop. Boop up on the door. So I can shank you.
Hell yeah. Okay, we got company.
Shady swag!
Okay, you can't aim towards the door because they're gonna go up it, right? So like it's better to aim towards the hallway, like you're doing now. Oh, he hit himself with the door. What a dumbass. Okay. The gun. You have it. Shoot that motherfucker. Yes. Oh, we have company. Oh, a lot of company. A lot of company. Oh my. They're alive. They're very much alive.
Damn it.
Yeah, they were still alive on the ground. It has so many fucking cops, dude. By the way, just to let you guys know, we have nothing against the police.
Yeah. Oh, God. I got a gun.
Yes, you do. Now peer down, straight down. There are generally people in that window. If we can kill them now, they can't. Oh no!
I didn't mean to do that. I clicked off screen.
I noticed. Decent. That was good. You got it, guys. Oh, the bitch! The fucking damn! Did you just not hold it down or something?
Yeah. Oh shit.
That's okay, you got company. Lots of company. I think one of them's still alive.
Come at me, motherfucker!
He's still alive. This may be a good chance. Go to the very far. Get back, get back. Good job! Oh, he's alive. Okay. No, keep in mind, you can't aim at the door. You're not gonna hit him at the door. You gotta back up and let him come through and shoot him. Okay. Get ready. There we go! Don't aim at the door. You're too close again. You get real close to that, and then you end up missing them. They phase through all unrealistic-like! Shit, you might want to pick up something, man. Oh my fucking god! Oh god! Oh god, we're back in! Aim towards the... Yeah!
That's so alive. Many bodies!
I think he's alive. Back in, back in. Oh, oh god, back up. Yeah!
Yes!
Anybody still alive? No? Okay. Oh, careful. Yeah!
No!
Oh, you didn't back up.
So close!
Well, we should handle this in a new episode.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
We'll see you guys next time. Fuck.
Bye. Oh, that was funny.
Bye.